Baylor Lady Bears paying a visit to the White House and President Trump today to celebrate the third national championship in school history. The team in the Oval Office when they presented their president with a Baylor jersey, a championship hat, and a ball signed by the team. Now, the Bears edged out Notre Dame 82-81 in the national championship game earlier this month. Interesting to note, the men's national championship team, Virginia, they declined their invitation.